Graham. Say what's up, America. Half of you should know me, right? Other half a replica.
Shout out Lee Boston, Lee Indiana, Lee Toronto. I mean, LeBron's the GOAT, man. Shout out to the GOAT. But what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, PG40, back it again with another video from Madden NFL 2018. If you're new to the channel, man, subscribe and join the family. If you're not new to the channel, you already know what to do. Keep liking, keep commenting, support your boy, man. Share the video. Y'all just keep showing some love, baby. And if y'all read the title, y'all already know what y'all here for. The hook and ladder is back, dog. The hook and ladder is too nasty in this game. The play that the hook and ladder's out of, man, is out of the Cardinals playbook under Gun A Slot Offset. If you want to run the hook and ladder, man, you only want to do it if you're up by a lot or you need a big play, because this play can F you over if you don't run it right. I'm telling y'all right now. So the play's called post. This play right here just destroys any type of zone. You cannot run the hook and ladder against man-to-man coverage because the guys will be trailing, but it can get open against man. So right now, we're just gonna go to a simple cover four, then I'm gonna show y'all versus cover two, cover three, and then I'm gonna show y'all what y'all can do versus man-to-man coverage. So all you wanna do, man, versus hook and ladder, your first setup, what you always wanna do, you wanna put X on a drag. Your second setup, you wanna put R1 on a swing. And what I forgot to mention, you always want the ball on the left or the right hash mark. You can run on the middle of the field, but it works way better if the ball's on the right hash mark or the left hash mark. If the ball's on the right hash mark, you want your two receivers on the left side. If the ball's on the left hash mark, you want your two receivers on the right side. Boom, just like that. So once you do these setup, now all you gotta do is snap the ball and get your one play TD. So I'm gonna show y'all the coverage, show y'all the play, snap the ball, now ready? Boom, pitch it right there, and then we go into the races, dog. We go into the crib, baby. Look at that, dog. I'm telling y'all, this glitch is so nasty, man. So now I'm just gonna put the ball on the right hash mark and show y'all what y'all wanna do. So the ball's on the right hash mark, the same thing. Put X on the drag, R1 on the swing, and then snap the ball and pitch it. That's it. So I'm gonna show you guys a cover four, snap the ball, and then we're gonna hit X, boom, pitch. Oh, look at the cheese, man. Look at the cheese, man. Come on, EA. Stop it. Stop it with the cheese, man. So we're just gonna go on a left hash mark. You can run it towards a field. You can run it towards a sideline. It just will be tight. So I just prefer if you flip the play, but I'm gonna show y'all how you can run it. So put X on the drag, R1 on the swing left, and then you just wanna pitch it early if you wanna run it towards the sideline. So snap the ball, hit him, boom, pitch it right early, and now look, right there. Like I said, that's the only way you can run it. You have to pitch it early if you're trying to run it towards the sideline. But most of the time, I'll just flip the play and then use more field room. You always wanna work with more room as you can, man. That's it, man, that's it. Just work with more room and then do what you can do. So snap the ball now. I'm gonna show y'all one more time to cover four. Boom, you're gonna hit triangle and then ready to pitch it right there. Oh, so now I'm about to show y'all versus cover three coverage. Versus cover three coverage, man, it's the same thing. And like I said before, I prefer if you run it towards the field side. So I'm gonna flip to a cover three, and now all you wanna do is the same thing. So put triangle on a drag, now R1 on a swing right this time, and now all you want to do is snap the ball and then get what you can get, and then boom, pitch that. Ooh, okay, let's get it. Okay, let's go, baby. I see it, man. This place is too nasty, dog. If you want, you can run in the middle of the field, like I said before. I just prefer if you run on the left or the right hash mark. So now put X on the drag, R1 on a swing right. I'm gonna flip to a cover three. Boom. Show y'all the play. Boom. Snap the ball. Now hit X. Pitch it back. And now look. Look at that, baby. Look at that, baby. We gone. We gone. We gone, man. Look at that. I'm telling y'all, this play is just too nasty, dog. Y'all see it, man. So now I'm about to flip to a cover two coverage. Versa cover, two zone coverage, man, it's the same thing. Put X on the drag, R1 on the swing left, and then snap the ball and then make your pitch. So I'm gonna snap the ball, and then as you can see, boom, right? Ooh, okay, goody. But most of the time, man, that won't happen. That's EA trying to get us with the cheese. So put X on the drag, R1 in the swing, and now snap the ball. I'm gonna show you how to cover two, boom, show you how to play, boom, snap the ball. Now as you can see, boom, pitch that thing back. Okay, I mean, this strapped enough, but look at this man David Johnson, though. Look at my man David Johnson, man. Y'all see it. This play just too nasty. Now I'm about to show y'all versus man-to-man coverage. Versus man-to-man coverage, what I do, man, put triangle on a drag, put X on a drag, and put R1 on a swing. You can do that versus zone 2. You can still get the pitch, but both drags always beat man. Or you can put triangle on a slant, and that's all you got to do. But most of the time, you can get 5 yards, maybe a touchdown out of this. It depends how good your tight end is. As you can see, make that guy miss. But most of the time, you will not be able to pitch it because it's a man-to-man coverage and the guy will be trailing. So I'm gonna show y'all what I mean by you won't be able to pitch it. So I'm gonna go to man one more time, boom, show y'all how to play, boom, snap the ball. As you can see, we can hit X, but look at that. See, that's just, you don't want to do that because that guy is on David Johnson. So most of the time, you just want to get what you can get if it's man-to-man. So you need to know what covers your opponents and if you do want to run this. But like I said in the beginning of the video, you're only gonna run this play when you need to or when you're up by a lot, because when you're up by a lot, man, it really doesn't matter. You're just playing with your opponent and that's it. And if you guys do want a one play touchdown versus man-to-man coverage, I can show you guys that right now. Actually, I'm gonna show you guys that right now. So all you want to do is pretty much just snap the ball, but block your running back for more time in the pocket, because you can snap the ball and then hit this post route. It does take a little bit of while to develop, but as you can see, boom, right there. I mean, you can do whatever you want, man. That's a one play touchdown out of man, but this is a hook and ladder play. That's it for this video, man. I hope y'all like the video. Y'all don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, man.